Creative color grading profiles are tools that we created to let photographers, designers, and artists apply really quick pre-made looks to their images.
These profiles allow you to very easily explore new starting points.
And you can access them through Adobe Camera Raw, through Lightroom. You can even load them straight up into Photoshop. It's completely non-destructive because it's working in the Camera Raw space.
We've spent the majority of our professional life working with color, and we're bringing all of that knowledge and all of that experience, and we're exploding what's available.
Our profiles come with an extended dynamic range built into them. You're going to have a lot more range to control the highlights and shadows. Adobe has created a profile browser in Adobe Camera Raw and Lightroom, so you can see them all in this really simple little palette. And applying them is just as simple as clicking a button.
Generally, color grading always comes later in the workflow.
We're able to apply these grades up front and preserve the editability. You can still adjust the intensity and you can still adjust the file at the raw level. Then the additional retouching you're doing on the image is informed by the look, and you're going to make different decisions during your post-processing.
We're going to be doing things that have really never been done before in a high fidelity and high integrity way.
If you can see the spirit of the look that you want to have right up front, ideas are key, and that's what these are ideas. They're not replacing your personal expression, they're enhancing it, letting you see things you may not have thought of.